it. So hard to find.
That's why I love the moon. Every night it's there for you. It's constant, unlike these human beings who lie about what it seems to be. You think the earth is where you stand.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just one more.
Proud of you, MP.
What? You got locked down out there.
What up, Tom? Oh, man, one game doesn't define you. Even if you did blow it.
So now I got to sit and watch tape with you just to show you all the stuff I did do right? Come on, Papa thought you knew ball.
You see, I knew you weren't that upset.
Look, you're right. It's just one game.
It's just one game. Lucky you got me here to give you some perspective.
Hey, I appreciate it, Pop. You here to keep me on track?
Uh-huh, and you know what the goal is.
Greatness.
That's right. Oh, speaking of, you know who this guy is.
Yeah, what about him?
He just updated his all-time GOAT list. It says that you have a chance to make it to the top someday.
For real?
Mm-hmm. Take a look.
So with all this talk about MP being the best prospect since LeBron James and Victor Wembanyama being a generational talent, it got me thinking about my all-time GOAT list. Now, if you are new to the pod, you might not know that I have a passion for ranking the legends. I've spent a massive amount of time researching their careers, and I placed them into five tiers of greatness. You can find that list on my website, by the way. Now, I love working on my GOAT list, but these guys are so legendary that they tend to stay in the same spot year after year. So I decided to add a new tier called the Got Next tier. This tier, younger guys in the league who aren't quite GOATs yet, who, if they continue on their current trajectories, will almost soon when their careers are over. You may be wondering, who's in the Got Next tier? So let's get to it. These are in order, by the way. Luka, Embiid, Tatum, Zion, Wembanyama, and of course, MP. Now, a lot of you might be like, you know, MP behind Wembanyama, but they're basically tied, you know, as I see it. And if MP distinguishes himself early on, I'll be happy to swap him with Vic. So let me know. What do you think? Is there anyone who should be on the Got Next tier but isn't? Is there anyone who is the NB? Hit me up on social. We'll talk about it.
These are the kind of people you want on your side if they're going to call you the ghost someday.
Oh, come on. Media doesn't matter. It's all about winning games.
Yeah, you're wrong. You need to understand how these people see you. I wish I would have played the game when I was your age.
Look, all due respect, Pop, I'm not like you. I'm not going to make the same mistakes you did.
I spent the best years of my career in losing situations because winning organizations didn't see me as someone who had their head screwed on top.
Because you didn't, though.
Not at first, okay? But when I was with Dallas, they gave me a shot. Could have been sooner if I had played the game.
All right.
Son, you're trying to do something that nobody's ever done before. And when you do it, believe me, you will do it. There's going to be no question who the goal is.
All right.
On to the next one.
So I'm back with the long run videos. I know it's been a minute since I dropped one, but yeah, I'm trying to bring them like every at least once a week. You know what I'm saying? Probably finish out the whole season with it by the end of 2K24. But the whole point of the long run series is to get to level 90, is to get to overall 99. So I ain't really stressing that much. As you can see, but either way, they got the gold tiers here, and I'm trying to be on this list. I definitely can act like I don't need to be on this list, but if I'm going to play through the whole my career joint, I'm going to have to be somewhere on this list. I'm going to need at least tier 2. I'm trying to reach at least tier 2. You see I'm under Vic, which is crazy. It's crazy as hell that they even got Vic on this list at all. Because Vic didn't even play a minute yet. Damn. Or last, nah, hold up. I'm just realizing. Vic played last game, I'm not gonna lie. Last game of the last video. Check that out. How they got him above me? First game I had like a trick dog. No fucking way. Nah, and they got Jokic on the list. I didn't even pre that before. They got him in tier 4. Who in tier 5? They got Patrick AI. Jokic over AI though. Came a lot of triple double beast, but. Damn, I didn't expect it to be this early.
What's up? I'm Olivia Rodrigo from Bizarre Draft.
We're getting into the video. What? Don't mind this little edit I put on the screen. I just fuck with Disney. Nah, but going forward, I'm going to have strategies and some shit for my games because we lost that game on some dumb shit. There was no reason for niggas to lose that game. Vic was shooting bullshit. He was shooting whatchamacallits. It didn't make no damn sense how he was making them damn shots, man. They're not even built like that. Like you see, I got the 26 on. I got the jersey still on from the last game. I'm still in my jersey, nigga. I'm still in my jersey. Nigga was killing me in my jersey. They got Jason Tatum. Jason Tatum gonna say some shit. And they got Quavo pulling up. I'm sorry if my screen is lagging a little bit. My Elgato was kind of bugging the fuck out. As you can see, my character's perked out. I ain't gonna lie, I took a couple perks after the game. No lie. I got perked out after the game, I ain't gonna lie. I had to. It was only right. Niggas was taking that L. Had to get high with the get high. Either way, I'm still backstage. Trying to see what's going on all of a sudden shit. All sorts of shit. But the next game, I definitely gotta bring my all. I definitely gotta at least get a trip dub in the next game. And also, I think I'm gonna just head to Brickley's gym. Probably get a little bit of practice in. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully practice go good. I hope that you know things gonna work out for me. but I ain't gonna lie. At 60 overall, what's the best I'm hoping for? But first of all, let's check the fits. Let's check out the fits. I got no damn clothes. I got Kobe Bryant's bean on my shirt, but you know, I'm switching up. I gotta switch something up. I gotta switch it up a little bit. I gotta get spiffy. I ain't gonna lie. Eventually, I'm gonna have the gear. I might buy VC, get the gear so, a couple games later, but eventually I gotta buy VC. But as you can see, what I chose was fucking retarded. I got the 2K generics on in the generic gray sweats. The free ball gray sweats in the all black Kobe tee. I like a mannequin. I look like I'm advertising the tee. Shit look bad. Of course, I'm at the Brickley gym. Scoping it out. Just want to see who's in here. See what type of comp is here. Like, see if anybody here can fuck with me. Like, I know this nigga can't fuck with me. Whoever, that's Chris Paul. That's Jimmy Butler. Yeah, I know Jimmy can't fuck with me. Jimmy talking all that shit. What's up, Jimmy? Bitch ass nigga, you can't shoot the fucking ball, nigga. You talking this nigga shooting from 3-4. Look at him, dumbass nigga. Dumbass nigga. Overlook. The fuck is this nigga doing? Nah. Jimmy on the perks. Nah, Jimmy bucket. Jimmy losing his mind. Jimmy the butt. See you on the other side of the gym. Hope that ain't Danny Green, old ass. It better be somebody else. Old ass nigga still playing ball. They about 36. Got Aaron Gordon, whack ass. Donovan Mitchell, whack ass. No, I hate Donovan Mitchell. After he scored that, what he scored like? He scored like 80, 70. I was like, nah, the old niggas scored 80, 70. Donovan Mitchell. Shit, yo, chill. I got this nigga bending over in front of me. I ain't have no control. I violated. Nah, why I violated? That's Jared Allen. Why I violated him like that? I ain't mean to do that, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, I ain't mean to kick you, bro. That shit was OD, but either way, yeah, ain't nobody else in this gym. Ain't no threats in this gym. God, no, I see no threat. So, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have to run it up. Yo, chill. 2K be controlling me. That's not me, bro. Shit, wild pause. Now my character not like that. My character don't swing that way. But anyway, ain't no threats in this gym, man. I ain't even worried about this shit. I'm trying to run that that 5-on-5. Take a couple shots. Run that 5. And you know what I'm saying? Run it up. Run it. Oh. It's bad. It's bad. The meter is broken. The meter's broken. Can't lie. My meter fucked up. That's not me. I greened that. I made that. Oh shit. And then this thing gonna stand in my way when I'm trying to take shots, so I have to talk to him. I didn't even want to talk to this nigga yet, man. Got the 5v5 scrimmage. Brittany wants you to. Yeah. See what we got going on. So I'm sizing him up. I'm sizing him up. Trying to see how this shit gonna work out. I'm cutting. I find him open. Puts it up. Drills the shot. Go about 3. Brickley coming down. I ain't gonna lie. Brickley killed me this game. I'm not even gonna lie. Brickley dead killed me. He dead was going crazy. Look at this. Look at this nigga trying to do. He trying to throw alley oops on the first play. I'm supposed to find. I don't know how that was defense. I'm supposed to find the pass right there, realistically. That was just bad defense all around. He just got lucky. Look at Brickley. Shooting shit. It's a damn shame that I didn't got this white man jumping. This unathletic nigga. Swing that, gang. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, stupid. Oh, yeah, I could tell it's gonna be bad. Okay, so. Anyway, I'm gonna skip to the end. You know, it's a good game. Brickley might not have killed, but either way. I'm gonna go to commercial break. Tune in. Word.
The Super Bowl. What are you going to do next?
I'm going to Disneyland.
What I'm about to tell you is going to be hard to believe again. I've been pulled through time between the past and the present and the future.
Everything is turning to shit.
That's right.
Don't overthink it.
Around, and around we go.
All right. Again.
Anyway, let's see what the upgrades is hitting for. Well, right, we back. I got the upgrades up. This is how I upgraded my character. I'm a 62 overall now, about a second game. You know, it only took two fucking games to reach 62. So, right now, realistically, where I'm at in this season, I'm about like my 10th, 12th game. This is all just pre-recorded. I've been recording. I just haven't been editing and shit. And you know, these are just the final messages before I end the video. I've been recording, just haven't been editing shit. And I just now got back to the editing process. And I had to handle a little situation, you know, that was going on with me. I was going for like 3 weeks, I ain't gonna lie. And I'm back now. Back better than ever. I'm trying. Oh, that move was dumb fire. I don't like the fact they got it right outside the gym, but you know what I'm saying? But either way, please enjoy this Naruto little concept that I got going on in the bottom right corner. Like, this is me versus me in this editing shit. I just gotta get right with it. Also, I don't think that Sasuke really won this fight. I feel like Sasuke just won because of the curse mark. I just want to let that be known. But either way, I would like for everybody to please like, subscribe, always show your support. Support the other creators that I have in the shout outs at the end of the video. I'm gonna get back to playing to games in the next video. That's where my character's going right now. He's about to head back to the stadium to get that next game off. And we just gonna run it up, bro. Just pray for me. Run it up. Run. Peace.